Hi friends, we are in the car. Liz is just picking
Hello.
Up from my class. We're listening to 22. Oh!
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling strange.
Patterson's for my birthday lunch. So much fun. I love birthdays so much. And we're deciding if we want brunch or lunch. Who knows? What are you feeling? I don't know. Okay, so we just got our food. We just got chicken salad melts, which looks amazing. It also came out in like 0.2 seconds. And some iced tea. This is quite the ladies' lunch. And little chips. We're gonna eat this and then yay. Okay, hello. Hello, everyone. How are we doing? I'm just pulling out of my apartment and I have been getting some clips on my phone. What a crazy hectic day. It is my day of birth. We are 22 years old, November 30th. It has been a pretty good day so far. I had class from 8:30 to 9:50, and then I went to Starbucks and I got my free birthday coffee, and then I came back, I had some breakfast, and then I got flowers and balloons delivered from my mother. Anna's always doing the most, and then I went to my class from 11:40 to 1, and then, I'm so sorry that this is like up and down, I just need to talk to you guys. Then I went to my class from 11:40 to 1, and then Ebeth picked me up because she took the car to like run some errands during my class. And we went to Patterson's, which is, I'm pretty sure, when I tuned in with you guys, which is a little restaurant here. So then we had lunch, which was so much fun. And then I went straight to my hair appointment. I got a blowout and they kind of added just like some natural curls into my hair, still with the round brush, which was lovely. And then I went back to the apartment and Elizabeth had a whole setup she did while I was at my hair appointment, which I will obviously show you guys a little later. And then I was just doing homework for a bit, and now I'm going to pick up my friend Abby because we are going to Farmer right now because we have a practice presentation for our pitch competition on Thursday with my group, which has been rather tumultuous. So I'm at her house right now, and let me just turn it around. This thing's at 4:55, but I'm like super early. It's 4:33. Okay, I am just... So I will show you guys just like my outfit that I've been wearing today when I get home. I'm wearing this new sweater that we got when I was in New York. We got it at this boutique in Soho. I'm not sure if I'm vibing with this middle part. I will try to show you the rest of the day. Pretty much it's just been like a normal school day plus some like fun things in between. And then I'm looking forward to this evening. So it is our Taylor Swift birthday. We are feeling 22. That's all we have been listening to today. It has been a good day so far. Lots of sweet messages from you guys and from my friends and family, and which is so sweet. I'm trying to think what other updates I have for you guys. Yesterday was, so we basically have all week of classes and the next week is our exam week. But this week for me is busier than next week just because I'm in every single one of my classes this semester is a group project. And so I have 5 like presentations basically to give, plus like a few exams on top of that. All right, that's my update. Abby should be out here in a moment. Maybe I'll vlog in Farmer because I do need to get some more content for this birthday vlog. Hey guys, so I'm here with Abby. We're on our way to our practice presentation for our capstone. We're here in Farmer vlogging. Normally it's very busy, but it's quieter right now, so I wanted to update you guys. Okay, so we just got back from our meeting and I just wanted to show you guys the sweater really quick because it's so cute and it's perfect for this kind of weather, super cozy. And then I just have my normal joggers and Vejas on. And then I also wanted to show you the little setup that Elizabeth set up for me earlier today before we all like get started and everything. And then I have some packages that I'm gonna open as well. And then we will start getting ready and everyone's coming over around 7:00. And then we have dinner reservations at 7:15 at Paisano's. So I will obviously take the camera along for that, which is so exciting, but let's open the packages first. Okay, so when I went to the PO box, there were 2 boxes that I didn't know were getting sent to me. So I think this is actually from like a subscriber, which is so sweet. So I'm gonna set this up and we can open this letter up together. Oh my gosh, it says thankful. This is what the card says.
And it says, Emily, I was so excited to message with you via Instagram. It's fun to get things in the mail, so I thought to send this little card. Thank you for sharing your life and family. I so enjoy your vlogs. Can't wait for Vlogmas. Happy Thanksgiving, Krista. Oh my gosh. And then she sent a package. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is what the inside looks like. This is what the inside looks like. I am seriously dying. This is so sweet. Let's see what she sent. So the first is all wrapped up like this, and it has a really cute tag on it. It says Merry Christmas. Oh my gosh, this is so sweet. She sent a bunch of Christmas decorations. You guys, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's keep opening. There's another card in here. It says, wait, so she sent me two different cards. Okay, this is the birthday card. It says, Emily, wishing you a very happy birthday. May your birthday bring you as much happiness as you give to everyone who knows you. That is so sweet. This is the birthday gift. So she sent me these adorable little Christmas decorations, which I'm gonna set up in the apartment. And then there is also more. It says, a gift to you from Kalamazoo. Oh my gosh, you guys. I don't think that this is real life. What is this? Candle Company, Kalamazoo Candle Company. It says mulled cider and it's a candle. Are you guys not like dying? And this smells, oh my gosh, it smells so good. And she is obviously from Kalamazoo. Oh wait, there's more. This just keeps going. Oh my gosh, okay, and then there's more. This is the sweetest thing. I had no idea. I even said in a video a couple weeks, like a couple months ago, how much I love surprises as I've gotten older. And the fact that subscribers are sending me birthday gifts and letters is just insane to me. So thank you so much. Okay, friends, so we have just gotten ready. This is my outfit for tonight. I'm so excited about it. So I'm wearing this black top. I'm not quite sure if you can tell, but I have this large bow on it. It's a black sweater and it has like a bow. You can kind of see it. I'm wearing these rhinestone bow earrings, like I was saying, and then I got cut off. So I'm wearing this black sweater and then I'm gonna kind of tuck it in, and then I'm wearing these really cute tights and they do have a bit of a pattern to them. And then I'm wearing these shoes, which I actually got last year, but I only wore them a few times because I got them in February and they are from Free People. And then I'm bringing the sequin Prada because we obviously take that out for special events. And that's why I wore these earrings, because it kind of like all ties in together. So yeah, this is the look for tonight. I'm so excited. We're going to Paisano's. Caroline and Abby just got here, and then my roommates just met my other roommate Kelly because she went straight to the restaurant, so they met her there. That was quite the hair flip. And this is like obviously a little shoulder bag, so it's really nice because it just tucks perfectly with your shoulder when you go out, like I just said. So this is the full look. It's all black, but it's very me. Get to be comfortable and warm.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's good stuff. Yes. You look amazing.
Okay.
This is Elizabeth's outfit. She's wearing this dress from Steve Madden. Her tights, boots are from Steve Madden. Actually, all of this was sent to us. Yeah. Let it hang. And then the purse was also sent to you, but you can find that on her TikTok.
Hello, hello. We're like 22. We're on our way to dinner.
We just got these great little drinks. We're drinking this lemon drop martini. I don't know if that's lemoncello martini, previously known as a lemon drop. And it's pretty good.
Cheers to you.
About 9 months later.
A couple of the chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh my good lord.
Are you reading out loud?
Do you want me to?
Okay.
So there's like the normal, like,
you know. Oh my gosh, that's a lot.
Emily, oh, great job this weekend on your presentation. You worked super hard and I figured it out.
Well, it's not over.
Enjoy your 22nd birthday. Can't wait to see you back home in a week. Love, Dad.
Aww.
Okay, Mom, we love you so, so much. Happy 22nd birthday. Have a great day celebrating. Wonderful you. We are very proud of the young woman you have become. I love you. Love, Mom.
That's so sweet. Precious.
Yeah. Okay, and who is this from? Is this from you, Elizabeth?
It's just from people.
People?
Me.
Oh, God. Don't look at you guys. Oh my gosh! Oh!
Throw it around. No, flip it over.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You just like, it's, oh, you know, just random.
That's really cute.
Super cute. Yeah.
This is super cute. Swing. Wait, you can even make it into a shoulder.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. Yeah, I really like that.
I like the crushed velvet.
The crushed velvet. When did you get this?
When I had time. I like it. To keep it vague.
This is so cute.
I'll face the couch.
Just
then.
It's kind of hard.
It takes you're
gonna need to like twist it. That was really loud. That was abnormally loud.